this exercise today, or at least in the last day or two, has included in this case some exercises that involved B-2 bombers. You know, what we have said for quite some time now, in the face of the bellicose rhetoric and threats that have been emanating from the North Koreans, is that we stand shoulder to shoulder with our allies in South Korea to ensure that that the interests of the United States and the allies of the United States remain protected. And that is something that should be evident from the comments of senior administration officials, but should also be evident from the close security cooperation that we have with the South Koreans, including these recent military exercises.